safe while on spring break. News 4 Tucson's Sean Mooney has recommendations from the experts.
Millions of families are on spring break this week. A few tips can help keep your vacation a safe one. First, if you're going to be in the sun, sunscreen is critical. The CDC says the sun's ultraviolet rays can damage skin in as little as 15 minutes. Sunscreen should have a sun protection factor of at least 15, though many dermatologists suggest an SPF of 30. Also, check the expiration dates on your products left over from last summer. Sunscreens generally have a shelf life of no more than 3 years. Splash parks are increasingly popular vacation spots, especially for families with young children. The CDC says that the spray water can rinse contaminants like dirt, vomit, and diarrhea down into the water holding area and then be sprayed again. It's important to teach children not to drink that water at splash parks and keep anyone with an upset stomach out of the water. And if you're spending spring break on the lake, safety experts say everyone on board should wear properly fitting life jackets at all times. Also, keep the drinks alcohol free. The CDC reports alcohol is a contributing factor in about 1 out of 5 boating fatalities. And make sure the boat has been maintained properly to cut the risk for carbon monoxide poisoning.